What's good YouTube, welcome back to my channel, and welcome back to more Resident Evil 7 gameplays. So, we passed all those games that Lucas set up for us. Can I take this? No, I can't. Okay. And, oh yeah, we found quite a lot of stuff here, like shotgun shells, camp loot so I can make ammo. I don't have much gunpowder. For some reason, I don't know if I can get more gunpowder. I don't. Let me take one of you so I can craft a few more things. So I need to take you back. I need to take you. I don't need any more of you, and we can combine. Shit, that was close. That. Do we have some space for if we need to craft anything else on the way? So I think we're about to fight Lucas. Because I don't see what else will be standing in our way. But there's some stuff here. How do I get there though? Yep, I got your stuff, so.
And give me the serum ingredients.
I've got it.
Right here. There should be enough, right?
If we make him fast enough, my father and Lucas aren't far away. He's coming. Daddy's coming. Good. There's enough for two.
That's, like, weird stuff to make. I'm trying to see what you're doing.
We got to make the serum. What's next?
There's a boat outside. We'll take it through the swamp. But...
Oh, you're grinding?
Not that we can get very far without the serum.
What did you do? I didn't even... You okay, Mia? Are you gonna attack me? Are you the final boss? I hope you're not. I don't wanna...
Hey! One of those is mine!
Sorry! Get somewhere! Back to the house! I will deal with you later!
I thought I killed you. Jack Baker. We'll meet once again. Are these eyes are weak spots you seem to have. Quite a lot. I ain't doing anything, listen. Yep. That's your weak spots. Okay, got it. Though I don't have much ammo. Got some from here. You're back? Oh, okay. Okay, Jack. Yo, Jack. You need to calm down there, but buddy. Ooh, I just... fell to the bottom. Okay, let me check what supplies I can get here. And got ammo. Cool. Need that. Oh, you've got so many. Come on, stop moving so much. You're gonna come down here, aren't you? Yo, we did. Okay, got you. Gimme, I don't need the burner. But I shall use you. It actually seemed easier in this form than... and your other form. Okay, Jack, listen. I don't want to finish you off, but if I have to, you'll leave me no choice but to kill you. I only have two of these? Three of these? Shit. Shit, okay, let me go up, go up, go up, go up, go up. Ooh, get up. Okay, I see you got some weak spots under you, which actually I'm gonna get. down did I get? Yo. Oh, come on, Ethan, run for it. Now, where's your other weak spots? Actually, you need to get them. Okay, I see one. I'm not part of your family. Come on. For goodness sake, stop moving. So where's the other weak spot? There you are. And you have another? Yep. Jack, listen. Oh. Look, man, I don't want to kill you, but... Alright, well, if I have to... Come on. Dude, leave me alone. Listen. Oh, for goodness sake, Jack. I thought I was done with you. You have one more eye? Ugly eye. Yo, what are you gonna do? Okay. I cannot see your face. Fucker. You have mutated. Way beyond recovery, man. Okay, and you're dead. I hope.
No.
I hope you did.
I've seen everything.
Yeah, I've seen everything. Now let me get up. Okay, there's a door here. Okay. Hi, Zoe.
Ethan, this way.
Why are you not dead? This guy is invincible. But I only have two. So, but I've only got two. You and Zoe. I mean, you and Mia. I don't understand, how did he not die?
Are you alright?
I'm fine.
Yeah.
I think.
Yeah, Mia's waiting for us.
Okay, there was... I have, I think, one. Oh, shit. Oh, what am I gonna do here? What am I gonna do here?
I had to use one of them. There's only one left.
There's only one left. There can't just be one left. What the hell are we gonna do now?
You're the one that told me to use it. Kill Zoe. Kill Mia. Oh. I don't want to choose one. I just want to get both of them out of here. Zoe. Please forgive me, Zoe. Mia. She's my wife.
It's fine. It was foolish thinking I could escape. But
I'm sure we can find a way.
Go! Both of you, just go!
To get you out of here?
Come with us. I'm sure there's someone who can help.
This is not home. Apparently I belong here.
I'll send help.
Don't of course we'll send help. We
there
have to send help.
Left to help.
I hate when games do this, where you have to make a choice. I don't want to leave her behind. There's nothing I could do. You told me to use it on... You need to start talking, honestly, because... Okay. So I guess we're almost done with the game. Guess this is the ending. Mia, can you start talking? Can you not be so silent? I want to know what's going on, to be honest.
Ethan? Thank you.
What the hell? else was I gonna choose?
Ethan.
Would you get upset? I didn't say anything wrong.
Mia, I know you've been through a lot. We need to talk.
Yeah, we do. We need to talk.
You did all this, didn't you? Look, I just want to know the truth.
Ethan, I honestly don't remember.
Try.
I think that infection is kind of messing up my mind. What the hell? How is the ship right here in the shallow water? What? Don't tell me we're gonna go in there. There's no way. I don't want to go in there. Let's just keep going straight.
You're okay. The hell was that?
Ethan, start the boat. Start the freaking boat. We need to go, dude. Oh, okay.
What the fuck?
I guess we're not close to the end. I thought we were close. Are we close? Oh, come on. That's Evelyn, isn't it? Oh, Evelyn. I guess you're actually the final boss.
Ethan?
Yeah, Ethan is lost. We need to find her. Him. I thought I was playing with Ethan. Okay. Time to deal with Evelyn. Is there anything I can find here? Strange bottle. A strange bottle that you found in your pocket after waking up at the Baker Estates. It's probably important. So, did you have a serum with her the whole time? Is that what that is? I don't have any weapons. And I know there's gonna be a lot of those venomous creatures because Evelyn is the one actually creating them, it seems. So where am I gonna get a gun?
Ethan?
Oh, there's Ethan. Okay. Get back here. Get back here with Ethan. Oh, you're gone. You're gone. You're gone. Okay, so let's make sure my mic is on, but sometimes it's off, and yeah. So okay, this place is so creepy. I don't have weapons to deal with whatever, so what am I gonna do? Oh, Evelyn. Evelyn. Where are you, Evelyn? Evelyn, something's gonna pop up from the water. Something's gonna pop up from the water. Can I find a gun or something, please? I have nothing. Just a flashlight, which I don't know if it's gonna help me. Well, that seemed like a flashback and I missed.
What was that?
A flashback. Definitely a flashback, especially with that kind of filter. It's a flashback. Oh, can I go in here? No, I can't. So all these doors are locked because of this fine-ish stuff. Evelyn, listen, Evelyn, I am not playing games here. Let me anything go. Okay. Oh, Evelyn. That's water droplets, right? There's nothing that's actually after me. Yeah, it's you, that's... Okay. Okay. Oh. Okay, then. You guys okay there? Is one of you Ethan? Nope. I don't think so. I don't think Ethan will be there. With the rest of them, the man's different. He is... Evelyn. Okay. Dude. Okay. You're making noise, you stupid vines. Okay. Let me close that. Can I find a gun here, please? The ship is making noise. There's no gun here. Okay. Flip on a flashback. Ooh, that scared me. So, Evelyn killed them all? Okay. It's magically open. Wasn't it closed? I don't remember seeing this open. So, Evelyn's gonna be in here, isn't she? Is there a gun or something? Nothing. Oh, shit. Let me just double check here quick. Nothing. Okay. I feel like Evelyn's just gonna be on all fours, crawling towards us in this tunnel. I'm right, aren't I? That's definitely what she's gonna do, right? I'm right. I know I'm right. Let's check anything here. A gun, something I can find. Antique coin. Which I don't really need. I need a freaking gun. Okay. Evelyn, please do not be on all fours. Ooh. Which way should I turn? Oof. Or you're gonna be like walking up a wall or something. She's not my child, okay. Hi. Yeah, he's hiding from Evelyn. You probably know. Okay, crew register, captain, chief engineer, first officer, second officer, mechanic, communications technician, physician. Do I need to know their names? I'm not gonna remember those names. What's your name, buddy? You have a name tag on you? Oh no, you don't. You have a gun on you? Anything? I'm gonna die in here. No. another dude. You're gonna wake up and attack me. I know that's what you're gonna do. She's inside me. She's inside everyone. Okay, that's Evelyn. So she has this type of weird power that she can take over people, it seems. Yeah. Are you gonna wake up and attack me? No, you're not. When I turn around and open the door, you're gonna attack me? No, you're not. Okay, Evelyn, where are you? You're gonna jump out of nowhere. Oh. Evelyn. Evelyn. Close this. Can I find a gun or something, please? Just give me a gun so I can defend myself. Even a knife is fine. I mean, I'm not complaining. Jesus Christ, this thing is ripped in half. I mean, I don't think crashing a boat will cause so much damage. Unless it was like sliced in half or something, like crashed it. Probably Evelyn or that thing that abducted Ethan. Like, those vine thing is. I don't know. Those venom stuff are gonna pop up, aren't they? Oh, hi. What? I think I am. Evelyn, come back here. Where you at, level one? I don't think I'm scared of you. You don't seem like a monster. So she'll be fine. I don't think she's gonna transform into anything. She just has a lot of powers. Okay, she seems to have crazy powers, but I don't know if she's gonna mutate into something as well. Oh, hi. You know, grab my leg? You go grab it. Grab my leg. Come on, it's right here. Okay. Oof, I don't wanna go down there. Don't wanna go down there. And go down there, up there, something's gonna pop up from the water. Nope. Nope. I'm out. Don't pull my leg. Oh, okay. Evelyn, come here. I might have said that. I didn't lie, I don't remember anything.
Wait.
Okay. I'm just gonna run this way. And I saw that. I saw you crawling around on the floor. I got chem fluid. I need chem fluid. What am I gonna do with the chem fluid? I need a freaking. Machine gun ammo? Hold on. The hell am I gonna do? Came from there, right? So how am I gonna break this? Interesting game, you're giving me things to do which I don't have. I don't have the facilities for that right now. So, can I break up my fist? Can I do something about that? I think I can go back here. I think he's gone, right? He's gone. I'm not gonna make it. Definitely not gonna make it there. me time you so I can run past you. Okay, so once you go this side, you're gonna turn around. Okay. 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 He's gonna be waiting out here for me. What? Two bullets. Are you freaking serious? What am I gonna do with two bullets? I don't even have gun ammo. I'm gonna crop that. I mean, I don't have gunpowder, so let me save, because I know I'm gonna die out here. There's no way. I actually wanna try and go back. If I go back, I can kill that dude. I don't have a knife or anything. That's gonna be such a pain, okay. Are you a gun? Oh, yo! Yo! Where'd you come from? Where are you? I guess I'm gonna go this side. You're running on walls. You're jumping on walls. Get out of here! Back to the safe point. You're not gonna attack me again. I've only got two bullets. You've gotta be kidding me. Where am I gonna find a machine gun? I'm out of here. Go here. Close this. Close the. I'm actually bummed that I don't have more ammo, because I want to go. It's too late for us, but at least I can let the world know what happened here. It was a night shift yesterday. It was on a night shift yesterday, so I was taking a nap in the bunk room around noon. I was sleeping. You guys can read this if you want. I'm not gonna read it. I'm not gonna waste any more time. Just trying to get this game over and done with. So this is the bunker you were sleeping in. Can I take this? No, I can't. I mean, I can wear this as an extra layer of protection, right? So if I get attacked, it's like a cushion against my body, so I don't die that easily. Beauty in the Black Lagoon. Okay. Dear Janet, I miss you, love you, Janet. Okay, you guys can read that as well. I am not ammo? No ammo. I have heals. I cannot really check my health because she doesn't have. Oh, watch. So this is where you came from, this is where you were. Okay. So we went in there and we came around back here. So where exactly do we need to go? In here? Huh. Got like two bullets there, I just wasted. Okay, leave me alone. Look, now that you're out here, can I run past you, please? Close the door. Okay, I guess I'm fine. Just need a freaking passcode right now. Huh. What do I need the fuse for? Remove, okay. move it and then put it where? Is there another fuse box here that I missed? Okay. Guess not. Then we are going to... What's that music playing? For... Why? Oh shit, I can actually break you. So here's another fuse box, because I seem to need a fuse box, which I cannot find. Another... Around here? I probably missed it. Elevator... No, okay, the elevator's not gonna work. F1, nope. Man, I need the fuse box. Oh, flip! Oh, oh! Gonna find the fuse box. Something just formed itself in there. So where the hell is this fuse box? Because if I need a fuse, and I need like a key thingy for that room. Huh. This is where I got the fuse from? Yes it is. So freaking annoying, do you know that? I hope you know that. I hope you understand how annoying you can be. Oh, okay. So the fuse goes there, and you open up and you close back. Please close. Thank you. Well, infested door. Evelyn. Are you here? What are you trying to do? Oh shit. Oh shit. I'm going more higher. Oh, for goodness sake. Oh, hi, Evelyn. How you doing? Can we talk about this? Like, can I adopt you and you not infect people? I mean, that's possible, right? Like, if you can be a good girl, I can take you in.
What? Why? You need to remember. So
okay.
We can be a family.
We can be a family if you change. You know? You know what I mean? Stop looking at me like that. Let's just watch this and see what's here. Probably memories from the past. Test subject E001. Okay, so the E001 was it. Okay. Top secret C transport log.
Alan, you're getting worse.
She must have infected me during the attack.
Mm-hmm.
Not too far gone anyway.
Yeah, you're gonna change real soon.
But it serves me right. It's my fault she got out.
Yeah, it is your fault. But that doesn't mean I'm gonna let you die.
She didn't attack you?
It's part of her protocol. I can't believe this is happening.
Here. Take it. It has her tissue samples.
Oh, that's the little bottle we were carrying.
Fix
that. That's her tissue samples.
Okay. Where are you?
Yeah, where are you, you little devil? Special Operations Division, Director Alan Droney. Okay. Oh. Act as parental guardians for Evelyn at all times to avoid suspicion. Oof. Okay, that's what got Evelyn. So I don't actually blame Evelyn if this is what they're doing. They're pretending. Or they were pretending to actually be her family. So, manage Evelyn's vitals. If the mission is compromised beyond conciliation, dispose of Evelyn. Oof. No, that is heartless. That is heartless. Mia did wrong there, I'm not gonna lie. She thinks she did real wrong. There's nothing here that I can take. But I've got, I don't have any. Actually, let me move you down here because, yeah. Then. Okay, can you just hang in there? Is it like in your tummy? Is it like, you know, growing inside of you? What is going on? Evelyn, what did you do to this man? Get over here, Evelyn.
She's close.
So the numbers go down. The number displayed shows the distance of the target. Oh, she's really close. So she should be in here, right? Nope. No, she's not here. Okay. Let's just check what I can get here. You know, honestly, what am I doing? Let's see, pulse that effect nervous system. Okay, it's those pulse, which I don't really need at the moment. I'm probably gonna get the card that I need from here. I needed herb, give me the herb. Evelyn is close by. I wanted to check what's in there. What? So some sort of peak pass. Oof. Okay, I got two of those. You're locked. As usual. Doors are always locked here. So my gun is this, right? And then up is my knife. So she's a machine gun. Climb what? Yo. Okay. What was the climbing for? You're locked. You don't want to climb there. Why did I climb? Oh, come on, you gotta be kidding me. Did I need to? Thought I needed to take that cable and plug it somewhere, but nah, maybe not. Now let's go find. I won't disturb you, you can rest, buddy. I need to take the elevator, okay. I better check the rest of the floor first. What do you mean? Did I not check everywhere? Actually, maybe I didn't. I don't have the key card or whatever the hell I need for that. So let's see, you're probably missing something here. Come on, this way. That's locked. That needs another of those key cards, I guess. Okay, machine gun ammo. Okay.
She's vomiting. Damn.
She's vomiting. So is this her vomit?
How's it going?
What?
She's vomiting. Far more in excess of her body mass.
Oh, great. We're gonna be seeing a
lot more of her ugly friends if this keeps up. All right. We need to find her, and fast. This is getting out of hand.
Agreed.
So, her vomit turns into this, and then turns into... Oh, for goodness sake, let me just go out back here. So her vomit turns into that, and those turn into those venom things. Yep, fuck off. Oh, jeez, I wasted so many bullets on you. Well, let's just say, and you get used to that. The pistol is more effective on them, thus actually so useless. Why am I even carrying? Why do I even have? Evelyn, come here! Come here! You just teleported in there, didn't you? Yep, and something's gonna... You're gonna jump up from here, aren't you? Something's definitely gonna jump out of the elevator. Come here! From in there? Yep, okay. My aim is so shit. My aim is so bad. Bro, come on. Okay. So the fuse is for the elevator, I'm guessing, so... Is she at the bottom, or is she at the top? I think she's at the bottom, okay, so we're gonna go to the bottom. Yep. So... Oh, we were on the second floor, right? Yeah, I didn't see that. This gun is so useless against these things. I'm gonna go with the knife. It's fine. We shall go with the knife. We shall go with the knife. I don't know if I can... Okay, come on. The knife is so much more effective than a freaking machine gun. Why do you even have that gun? Can I drop it? It's so useless right now. Well, it might be useful in a bit. Maybe later on. But for now, maybe against you. I don't want to get too close to you. Look at this, look at this. Oof. Yeah, that basically did nothing. Okay, so we need cards for that. And what's in here? What was that? Remote bombs. Oh, let's go. Where are you coming from? And you're coming from there. So, oh, you're from up. Oh, you're up there. Damn. How am I gonna get you? Okay, there should be a stairway going up. Bam! Okay, you were actually... really quick to attack there. Like, really quick. So the remote bombs are probably for... Hi. Okay. I'm thinking something... Probably gonna fight like a boss here. Some sort of boss or something. For goodness sake, I don't have anything for that. Actually. I thought I could use the remote bombs there.
Alan. I think she's on the other side of this door, but I don't have a key.
Try to melt down the lock.
You're on the bottom level, right? Check our luggage.
What are you hiding in your bag, Ellen? What are you hiding in your bag? Okay, let's see what's in here. Well, chem fluid. Yep. Okay, so I can craft this, which I will probably need. Nani? Ah, that's what I can use. Let's go. So, break. Oh, yeah, you're gonna drop down from there, aren't you? Yeah, you sneaky little.
No, Evie, I'm not mad.
You guys.
What did you call me?
I don't want to live in the lab anymore. I want a house, and I want you to be my mommy.
Okay, Evie, I'll be your mommy. Just come back with me right now. Okay? Where are you, Evie?
Evelyn. Come
Evie,
on,
Evie, wait. Yes, but she ran off. She's making more friends, Alan. Those things are everywhere.
I told you so.
Are you okay?
You just worry about getting Evelyn back.
I think it's actually their fault for making Evelyn this way, to be honest. Because they're actually pretending to be parental guardians for her, and she's obviously a little girl, she wants that. Even though she's a monster, she doesn't deserve this treatment. Fuck it! Yeah! My guy! Man is strong. Man is so strong. Thank you. Where's the other one? Did he split into two? What? I think he split into two. I really think he split into two. Oh shoot, okay. Grappling with them, okay.
Yes, but she ran off. She's making more friends, Alan. Those things are everywhere.
I told you so.
Are you okay?
You just worry about getting Evelyn back.
Okay. Yeah, I honestly don't blame her for even making these friends because she wants a family, right? So it's not actually her fault for doing what she's doing. You are annoying. And you, goodness sake, my aim is so bad with this machine gun. It's not bad, even though I can't go there. Even though I get them, they will not die. That's how weak it is. Freaking mini. Oh, it's on fire. Oh. Yo. Okay, you're dead. Oh, fuck. Oh, there's two. Follow me, come on. I don't know if you can get burnt. Come on. How do I plant it on you? For goodness sake. Come here. It worked. actually really good. Yeah, your legs are blown off. Ha! Look at them. Look at them. Okay, so I don't have ammo. I've just got my knife. And dealing with two of them with a knife is not a good idea. Avalan! Just get the hell back here. How in the world did you go now? Don't down from here. So she went to level 3. Let's go there and look for her. Oh no no no.
Emergency safety lockdown system has been engaged.
Okay. I don't know how tough these doors are to open by hand. But if it is, Mia's pretty strong. Actually, where is Evelyn? Huh? Oh, I see where Evelyn is. Not because I have no idea where she is. I actually want to use you, but if I use you, what am I going to get from you? And I also don't have heals, so... There was another door. Fuck. I wonder if I'm gonna get heals from here. I've only got two of those. Let's use it. Let's just use it. Okay. Actually, I need those. So, if you can just... Thank you. And I wonder what's in here. I don't actually want to waste these just in case. So that's the door that was. Okay, it's locked on the other side. If to go through there, we're gonna come with the, oh. Give me that. And I can craft all of this. Thank you. I will need that to deal with these idiots. I don't know if I need. Oh, for goodness sake. Let's just use it. Probably find more. They should at least give us one inside of those. Because now I'm out. So. Where are they coming from? I had them. Up or down? Let me see what's down here. Nope. Okay. Did I kick those down? I think so. I think I did. Okay. So, yeah, I'm busy kicking these cans. So, I have seen there's quite a lot of, but there's a few more like DLCs and stuff for this game. What is standing there? Oh, it's a freaking coat. That's nice. There's quite a lot of DLCs for this game. Not a lot, a few, but... I think I'll play those like later on. I want to check what's in the box first. Oh, that's the.
She's out of control. Without the treatments, she's deteriorating.
Well, it's a good thing we're already dying.
Don't say that.
Are you dying or changing into one of them? What were you doing?
She trusts you. That little bitch, she never trusts. Okay, wait. Evie!
Alan, listen.
I didn't mean to call you that.
She's
Evie,
trying to take
to,
control.
To,
you have to fight her.
Why are you just... Okay. 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 Evelyn, why'd you do that? Evelyn. Wait, what? Are we going back to normal? It's our own time now? Yes, we are. I think we are. Oh, no, we're not. We're still here. Oh, shoot. Oh, what is this? Oh, so that's how she becomes, like, a part of you? Or takes over you? I'm guessing. So, yeah. Listen, Evelyn, why am I limping? Okay. So this is my laptop, right? The one from the beginning? I think, yeah. This is the one from the beginning. This is the scene from the beginning.
You were right. I did lie to you. I shouldn't have. All I can say is that if you get this, stay away. Forget that you ever knew me.
That's not an easy thing to do. Must be mad in your head. Have a good life. That's all you have to say, like, really? Really? To be honest, I don't. Damn, okay. I have no ammo to deal with you guys. So please do not attack me.
We'll be together forever.
Hey yo! What was that for? Ooh, okay. Oh jeez, okay, yeah, she's the one that destroyed the ship. So okay. And then the bakers found them. So I think the bakers were actually really victims. They didn't actually, they weren't actually involved in this whole thing, but I think after Evelyn took over their brains, they actually did stuff they didn't want to, I guess.
Now do you remember?
Yes, I do.
I remember.
Can we be a family like before?
No, Evie. We can't be a family. We were never a family. We will never be a family.
Then I don't need you anymore.
You think that could scare me? You think that could scare me? After all I've been through? Okay, Evelyn. Okay, Evie, that was nice. Hey, I'm gonna save. Alright, I guess that's the end of episode 8, I think we're on. So, yeah. That was some pretty interesting time of events. So, yeah. Thank you guys for watching, and I will see you on the next crazy episode. I honestly do think we're almost to the end now, so peace.